Such an amazing view here, and I'm so glad I came to this beautiful waterfall and made it to the top. I did do a live stream, however we got cut off, and it was just too bad because I wanted to show my viewers how beautiful this waterfall is. And to be honest, I'm just so happy to be here. Just a different change in scenery from the busy tuk-tuks to the motorbikes to all the cars to the traffic to the city smog, like all that stuff. Something about this area that just gives you that extra zen feeling, just rejuvenates the soul. I mean, you get to see kids walking around playing in the water, families here picnicking, you know, everybody's got their mats here and they're just having a special good old fun afternoon and just enjoying Mother Nature here. And it's so beautiful here. I just can't believe I'm actually here. One of the highlights of my trip, guys, it has been a spectacular ride. And I honestly, I can't say I wouldn't do this again. I'll be back. This is so memorable. Hat Yai, guys, this is the waterfalls.